inches later.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Okay.